More bugs. God.
It's spreading.
Words.
Words? What are words?
I know, but they sound evil.
Weird. Actually, thank you for reminding me, swords. I'm gonna trash a lot of investigations I do not need. Registered, unless they're master rank. Please tell me why they, or please tell me they made a. a way that, you can trash them all easier. Oh, you can! Just options, delete all. Delete all unregistered oh no, not all unregistered, nope. Just these registered. Remove this quest. The slime is explosive, and he can detonate a large few of it, and he gives that.
Yeah, I was paying attention to all your call-outs while you were hunting.
Oh wait, no, you've seen him. That means the cutscene should be ending soon. Let me go to the quest board. Wait, have you seen the cutscene yet?
Not yet. I'm being harassed by birds. Or whatever they're called.
Yeah, I know what you mean. The birds!
Gastodons, my bad.
Question mark. who's gonna make? Oh yes, dust of life. The other life powder that is bigger. Craft your dust.
Gotta save Bubba!
Dust of life should be half the greatest. Right now, 33 of
them. It's for my greed, but I'm gonna hunt this as your Rathalos.
Well, as long as you trigger the cutscene, so at least we can join in before the 10 minute mark.
Him for attack large. Excuse me. The only way to do that is to get some pieces off of it.
Oh, you can actually buy a higher level crystal now.
Gastodons.
Those are the press launchers. Trophy fishing. Otherwise, I can always do the tempered bun barrel.
Wow, my body.
Otherwise, how long do you think you'll be?
At least 10 minutes.
I might try one of these upgrades then. Canteen ingredients or upgrade to the Vitality Mantle. Vitality Mantle first. Probably use my fire and lance. That's a good one I have so far. Spoilers for what though? I'm doing the tempered bomb burrow for the upgrade to the vitality mantle. Sure. I want to see how the upgraded vitality mantle will be. Right. Once you join, then I'll fire flare. Alright, then I can fire flare now. Oh, wait, no. I was like, I also need the Brachydios, the optional one, to upgrade the botanical research as well. So many upgrades. So difficult. I doubt it, but I would laugh if they have this upgrade for the temporal mantles.
I think the insect glaive does a lot more hits on its aerials now.
Ooh. Alright, Bonbaro. Where the deck are you? Onward, my Gustodon. Onwards! Oh, it's right there. Oh, you've gotta be- I jumped down. Okay, you know what? You know what? I'll go back to camp. This game's closer.
Excellent.
Hello, Mr. Burns. Wait. What is- Oh no, there's a hole there, so it's like, liar! Do I need anything here? Eh, not really. Wow, that tempered bomber row hit just once and most of your health was gone. Mm. Alright, so I guess we need cool drinks, so we'll go in there. Or not. Trying to hit you. Breath of us. Wizard of Breath. Breath, whatever. I'm tired. And for reference swords, it does not have to be captured, although we can if you want. Ow, that really hurt. Oh, you've gotta be. You turned around just for me and blasted me with the rock. I'm tired, but they should be here somewhere. There. Also, just for reference swords, make sure you say a few lines, that way when we play this back, we can figure out if we can still heal you or not. If he's alive. Jerk. It's calling swords, if you can hear me. We came just captured the end of the square. It's a bun burrow. What'd you expect? But it's still a bun burrow. It's like tempered, what do you call it? Dodogama or something. Ooh, 2 level 4 gems. Bolt jewel 4, stone thrower attack jewel 4. Yay, vitality mantle.
This is being healed.
Oh, that's perfect, because we just ended ours.
And my Orion Light armor is glitching out, apparently.
I wonder what gems they can put in the vitality mantle.
We're halfway there.
Anything with ecological research, tillerators.
Are you getting into
the super kinky kind? Don't ask what the slime really is. Wait, pendant setting? I can attach a pendant? Oh, I got the pendant from the Steamworks, that's what it was. Yeah, it's harder to get it off. Honestly, I just know Barry. I know Barry at that point because it's really annoying. All right, you have a manual joins.
Oh, I get.
Whenever you're not dying a horrible death. Bye, swords. Onwards, so this stupid.
I didn't know Brett used to fly.
Yeah, he's. I think he's learning from Nergi or something, because that leap. That leap.
Alright, let's take him off.
Alright, gives me a chance to grab the footprints. This footprint. That footprint.
Yeah, this one going the other way as well.
Alright.
Is that all the data I have this mission?
And I think I just did as well. Yep. Oh, hi. Jeez. What? Seriously. Hey, what are you, Nergi? B-52 or the thing?
Bazzajuice can take some care, so.
True. But if you're on the ground, this thing's stupid hands would pound it to the ground. really don't like you. It's officially called Blast Scourge, I think. Well, Blast Blight you can actually roll out of. This is harder to do so.
Coming down.
Oh, I rolled the whiff too far. Or too close. I'm no barrier user, unless you already got rid of it. And I have to capture one of this the other thing. I see, Brachiodius is fond of looking at toads.
Just don't want that to be true. Ah! Now you can run, you little shit.
That's a tail. It's just like a little bit. Yeah, I'm out of it. Everything sounds funny. And that's why a couple people, like Sam, wants to see me drunk.
I won't touch.
He's on a registry. I'll give it a shot. Let's see if I can put one under. Oh, that works.
That's a lot of poison. That's an enemy defense.
Oh, come on. No. Not carding you again. I already thought you were earlier, Carl. Pain. See, this is one of the templates I really don't want to play.
You're talking about this much drunk boy is fine.
He hasn't gotten his freaking field of slime yet. It's chore. Actually, you know what? We're just gonna call him Hammer Hand.
That's actually a hitbox.
Yep.
That's not his too.
Ow! Now we'll get rid of Blast Scourge. I was hoping to flinch him with that, but I guess that was. Well, time to drink mushroom. Yeah, basically. Cold mushroom juice. It might be going to sleep.
It's like, yeah. Crap. I forgot to just restock the bugs.
Just let me know whenever it's ready, I'll cluster it. Everything. Okay, I will cluster now because everyone else is being paralyzed. And it's on my stream! That was twitchy. Footprint for research material or research points. Your other footprint. Yay, we broke something else. I don't know what, but. Now he's back down again. Man. Okay. Let's see if he knows about the Meldarium. Oh, it's Meldarium. Whoa. He gets blown up.
That's cool.
Isn't he?
Isn't he?
Olé! Okay, I like the new flash stuff that it makes and blinds my eyes too. Yeah, basically. Yeah, I'm blind. Oh, yeah, it's done. Didn't realize the heartbeat didn't look like it.
Yeah, I don't think we got, did we get a chance to, actually turn into a proper running wheel?
True. Ow. I still need.
I don't know, something about them rubs me the wrong way.
I mean, one's dressed in very fancy gear, even though it's the middle of nowhere and lava's everywhere, and the other, well. I don't know what kind of head that is, but that feels good.
Yeah, I gotta get my shiny outfit on. I'm sorry.
Alright, and that was the Brachio deals.
The two Rathalos were these out of there.
Nice. Alright, I've already done the Tigrex cutscene, so just, you can do the next one. Supposedly, it makes them flinch or something. I don't know. I still don't know.
I am perfectly fine with not capturing that thing.
We're halfway there.
Likewise, I want it murdered. Super murdered. I wonder what the Tigrex is weak to. Well, since I've... Thunder? Okay. I'll do a Thunder Lance.
Retro fuel reserve is full.
Then yeah, you'll have to just burn it off doing the lottery thing. Or slot machine thing.
I don't even know where it is.
It's near, I think, the north of Ecological okay. Research.
Okay, get dressed back here.
Here it is, Kajara Crest Thunder.
Where is it? Okay. God damn it, Bobby.
Oops, I forgot to, whatever. Gotta put all the correct fertilizers again.
Fortunately, I have found these on my vouchers.
I think Tigrex was found in... Was it the north part of it? I don't remember the exact... I remember it's somewhere north. Kind of hilarious that I never got a Kajar bow gun I wanted, but got a bunch of lances that I can use here. Nice one. Let's put a Jagros hide into the oven.
I gotta see if this Azure Apocalypse armor would do.
Bring down that.
Wow, all of the blasts. Okay. Anyways, so good. Big boost, distance. Heartbreaker, windproof, additional windproof, and critical boost. That's not true. So, we gotta go to Celiana and find where the steam house is. We gotta memorize that.
Well, I mean, you can always just use the map as well. I think after this, yeah, I have enough time to do this and then head off. Hopefully after the Tigrex I can see a little bit more.
What's the freaking idea where to go?
It is near the gathering hub, I believe. Yeah, left of the gathering hub. Or right of the gathering hub, depending on which door you're looking at. Essentially, honestly, it's just you guess the order and then try to do that from there and try to build up as much steam as you can. When the cats do help, they'll... Yeah. Because I think if you do those R2, you skip the chance of boosting it quicker. Fishy, you know, let me try it with R2. See how that is. Oh, yeah, it's random as it tries to do it for you. Actually, would you not Swords, if I actually posted, would Zhao be able to sight and kill at the same time? He hasn't done the cutscene yet, but if I post it, because wouldn't he see it as well? Well, in that case, that investigation, my master rank was too low. I've never seen the creature. So. Eh, to be safe, I'll wait. Yeah, to be safe, I'll just wait for Zhao. Just in case. You can adjust your vitality mantle if you want. It has a major slot and a minor slot. Oh wait, no, the vitality mantle. Wait, isn't that a 4? The gem slot 4? Like, how do you mop this thing? Would be the first question. So I'm guessing set decorations. Specialized tools. There you go. Okay, that's for decorations. Will only be active if you're using the tool, which makes sense. Function booster self. Okay.
And this is
okay, yeah, that's pretty cool. Vitality Mantle can do level 4, or has a level 4 slot. I don't like to rush you, but I will have to head off soon. So, okay, heads up. I got the pendant as a random chance from the Steamworks as well, and the Steamworks tickets, the set's rarity 12. The Steamworks set specializes in explosives.